Welcome back to Phasmophobia. Make sure everything's recording properly here. Testing. Yep. Okay. Going to continue my zero sanity runs. I left off on Edgefield. Let's continue with Ridgeview. And assuming I have enough time, I'll continue with Grafton and Bleasdale. Don't say. Okay, so capture a photo of the ghost, cleanse and candle. No idea where the power is. Guess I'll duck behind the fridge in the kitchen. Revenant? Figured I'd get the clean stuff out of the way. Let's see. Revenant. Capture a photo of the ghost. Blow out a candle. Photo of the ghost might be tricky. Figure out where the ghost is. I could toss a candle down. Or I could just toss one in the hall. I'm fine with that too. If it doesn't put it out in a timely manner, I'll just put it somewhere else. As for the rest, some more salt down. How am I going to get a photo of this thing? I should get all the primary photos first. Means I gotta find the cursed object. It's not the food or dough. One thing that's nice about it being a revenant is I don't have to worry about it covering too much of a distance when it hunts. It's not the summoning circle. I know there's a music box supposed to be somewhere. And the monkey paw could be upstairs. I'm gonna do this. Come on, hunt. Shit. Mm. 40 seconds. Come on, give me a ghost event. Thank you. I think that's all I needed. I still have to find the bone. Which means I better go out and get the last smudge. Okay. Just going for a game here. Oh, got two more smudges. Even better. Sure I got good photos. Yes, I do. Excellent. So I've got all my photos, got all that. I need the bone. I know it's a revenant. All right. Bone, bone, bone. Where are you? It hunts for 32 of its own steps. I counted them. About one step per second. Here's the bone. I believe that means I'm out of here. Goodbye, Revenant. I've been getting some fairly easy ghosts. What was the hardest one I've gotten so far? There was one ghost that took a little longer than usual. The yokai. But so far, all the rest have been easy.
There's some jobs ready for you.
So I'm level 97. I don't know when I'm going to prestige. It's hard to say. But I'm curious to find out how much money I'll have made by then. I think I'll be up to around 100k, maybe. Which is about as much as I had last time. I reached 100. Escape, crucifix, and EMF.
Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
Upstairs, I guess? Hide behind the chair? I don't even know what's hunting. It seems like it's hunting from the other end of the hall. Or it's coming from in here, I'm not sure. Yeah. This is its room. Quickly, I'll go back here. See if I can get the power. Nope. I didn't notice the bone upstairs at all, but I was looking around pretty quickly. I'm hoping I can find it down here somewhere. We have a hunt shy ghost. Spoke too soon. This could be a problem. There's the bone. The power is in here. Indeed. Okay. Hi there. Okay, it didn't appear to be a phantom, it's not a yokai, because it found me directly. We're about 40 seconds. We're at the point where a demon can hunt. It's not a spirit either. It's definitely not a spirit. Probably not a demon. Probably. I could hear it stepping. It wasn't walking fast because of the electronics. Oh shit. Excuse me. Okay, what's next? Well, it's not a wraith. Sounded an awful poltergeist. Yeah, it pretty much cleared this area. I wonder. Yeah, it decimates this whole area. I'm willing to say that, geez, it even threw the plate outside. I'm willing to say that this is a poltergeist. Can I throw this up there? What did I hear? What? I just heard footsteps. I enjoy that hiding spot. Maybe that crucifix will grab it next time. Let's see, I'll put on some more salt so I can get some more photos. I'm pretty comfortable with the poltergeist gas. Holy shit! Wait, that was just a ghost event? Shit! Oh shit! My god! Well, I hope I smudged it. I think I did. Good god, now it's just venting all over the damn place. Go back upstairs. Jeez. The heck? Jesus! What the hell is going on? Good. Thank you. I think I found the bone already. Hoping to get a couple pictures of the crucifix. Want that taken care of. Oh, come on. Here we go. How are my pictures looking anyway, by the way? Oh, I got all my pictures. So did I find the bone? Yeah, I believe I did. And I'm pretty sure that this is a poltergeist. But just for safekeeping, I could just lay one more poltergeist trap. Just to be very, very sure. Wasn't down here for very long. I'll give it another chance. So if all of those are pretty much tossed everywhere, I'd say that's a pretty clear indicator. Thank you. Well, now I'm not so sure. I was so certain to go with Poltergeist. And now I don't know. It threw them about pretty well. Now I'm not so sure. Dang. So what other tests can I possibly do here? It's not a wraith. I don't think it's a... No, it can't be a djinn. It turned off the power. Can't be a mimic. It's been hunting the same way every time. Tried to hunt with me in the same room. Doesn't blink like an Oni. It's always been in that bedroom, though. It has not changed rooms. I'm doubting it's a demon. But it's always been in that room. It could potentially be a Goryeo. I'm not so sure it's a poltergeist anymore. Still a lot of possibilities. Turned off the power again. Well, you can hunt again or what? Back upstairs again. It better not be a Myling. Doesn't it seem kind of odd that I couldn't hear its footsteps? I'm starting to get tunnel vision now. I need to check something. I'm pretty sure it's not a Myling, but just to be certain. So dead. Jesus. That didn't work at all. All right. I don't feel like going up there again. Myling? I'll try it. An Onryo. Okay. That was a lot of time wasted for nothing. So sorry about that. Yeah, if I would have had all my crucifixes charged up, I could have tested with a bunch of lanterns in the ghost room. So that's unfortunate. That would have been an interesting test to figure out. Yeah, a half hour for that. Alright, so I'm going to end the video there. I'll be doing Grafton again. So Grafton and Bleasdale will be the next two, and then last time I did Sunny Metals Restricted, I'm not sure how much I enjoyed myself doing a Zero Sanity Evidence, but maybe I'll try it one more time. So thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.